It's a ground ball left side. Diving stop there by Cabrera from his feet. Throws him out. Able to get up quickly to make the play.
Some of the other Royals in this batting order tonight probably would have been safe on this play. Miguel had a little difficulty getting up, but he takes his time once he gets up and flips sidearm to get Billy Butler, who is not known for speed. Cannot say enough.